Well, you may know Zerorez as a carpet cleaning company, but there's so much more to them. Shane Karen, co-owner of Zerorez Carpet Cleaning, joined me this week over Zoom. Take a look. Let's start off, first of all, is how is your team doing?
We're doing fantastic. Thank you so very much. We appreciate it. Hope your team's doing well, too. I'm just in my mobile office out in the field in my truck. Things are busy, and we're happy. So thanks for asking.
Absolutely. Okay, let's talk about Zerorez and really what makes you guys so different and unique as a cleaner.
As always, we've got top shelf cleaning. We've proven that scientifically. Any soaps or shampoos, we leave no residue behind. We're here to create raving fans. It's the right way to clean, both from a technical scientific side and from a customer service side. So we've got that down pat. That's our wheelhouse.
When we talk about Zerorez cleaning, you know, we talk about how you compare to other methods out there and the fact that you don't use soaps, shampoos, anything like that.
That's right. We've scientifically proven it's the right way to clean. We leave no residue behind, so it stays cleaner longer. It's going to be soft, not crunchy. It dries faster. We clean green, and we can clean carpet or any surface that we clean exceptionally well. And that is the differentiator between us and the competitors. But more importantly than that, Gina, is our philosophy of creating raving fans. Each and every morning as we train our technicians, you can know and rest assured you're getting a technician that's trained, that's certified, and background checked, drug tested. They're the right safe people to have in your home.
Now I want to talk about ZR Shield. This is something new for you guys. Tell us more about it.
That's right. Like we've been talking about, we're going to clean like we traditionally have, but now we can clean, we can come in, sanitize that area that we clean, both porous and non-porous, and then apply ZR Shield. It's a protectant that has a persistent kill of viruses and bacteria for an up to 90-day period of time, both in your home and in your business. So you get it cleaned right, you get it sanitized, and then perpetually can keep that area safe and clean, both in your home and your business. It's the right way to clean.
Now you have a great special for our viewers. Now, how do they get a hold of this?
That's right. We're offering a three-room special for $99, three-room minimum. You can call us at 303-471-5150 or get us online at zerorezdenver.com. That's zerorezdenver.com.
Shane, I want to reiterate one more time. I know I've had you in my home several times, but it's one of the things when you come into people's homes, you take such great care of it. Can you just touch on that really about how your workers come to people's homes and really make sure that they treat it as if that was their own?
That's right. And thanks for sharing that, Gina. Like we said, our whole philosophy is to create raving fans. Take care of the customer. The customer is one of the most important assets to our business, along with our team members. And we're following the social distancing, the CDC, no touch protocol at the end of the job. But we are here to create raving fans. We know we've got the technology. We match that with the service of creating raving fans. And there's no better experience that you're going to have out there. We promise that. We guarantee that. And we stand behind that promise each and every job.
And if you've got three teenage boys and a couple of dogs like myself, it comes in very handy. Shane, it's always glad talking to you and great talking to you about what you really are passionate about. We appreciate you being here on Mile High Living. Thank you so much. And today's exclusive deal, three rooms cleaned for only $99. That's with a minimum of three rooms. Don't forget about their new disinfecting product. It's ZR Shield. You can call 303-471-5150 or just go online to zerorezdenver.com. They paid for today's segment. Don't go anywhere. We'll be right back.